Ragazzi, buongiorno. Mi chiamo Marco and we are here at Giulia Restaurant in Schwech. Today I wanna tell you the story of pasta. Allora, many of you hear probably that pasta is from China, but no, pasta is not Chinese at all. Marco Polo, my great great uncle, you know, my name is Marco, Marco Polo, when he went in 1300 to China and brought the spaghetti and then, nah, that's not true. You will be surprised, but pasta came to Italy thanks to Arabs. Now I'm hungry, let's make a spaghetti, no? Ciao ragazzi, benvenuti. We are ready to make spaghettino al limone. We have our lemon. We want to peel it. Ashan, all the spaghetti cooks in the water with the oil of the lemon. The best way is to see if your spaghetti are ready. You know which one it is? Tasting it. And there we are. Our spaghettino, it's ready. Buon appetito!